Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. If these schemes of development are necessary for the welfare of the country, did the government take care to find out in what other matters and to what extent there could be economy in the administrative sphere? Without going into that matter at all, useful schemes of development have been held up simply because they did not care or did not want to bring about economy in other fields. So I say the wrong end has been chosen, and even now no assurance has been given to us that economy will be affected in the administrative field in the near future. During the next year, we have got to see that the government tackles this problem of inflation properly. I wish to mention one other factor with regard to this fight against inflation. It is stated over and over again that it is a matter of surplus spending power in the hands of the people, which is the cause of all this inflation and rise in prices. I have gone to the rural parts in my state, and I can say that the surplus amount of money in the hands of the people is restricted only to a very few people, but the vast majority of the people in the rural areas are also the poor people in the urban areas are as before. It is not a question of their having any surplus money in their hands. Even now, they are unable to purchase their daily rations, their weekly rations, and they have to borrow even for that sometimes. They have even to forgo the rations which they have to get every week. That being so, this question of surplus money power is only in the hands of a very few people. I would say perhaps 1 or 2% of the population, with the rest of the 98 or 99% of the population. It is not a question of surplus money in their hands. This inflation is merely the result of paucity of goods. Therefore, if you want to tackle this problem of inflation. It is not a question of surplus money in the hands of the people, but one of scarcity of goods, one of production, and there is not sufficient production in the country. The government should tackle this problem of production before they think of withdrawing the surplus money in the hands of the people. If the government is merely taking measures to withdraw the surplus money which is lying in the hands of the people without tackling the problem of production, they will not be solving the problem. Full stop.